Alas, young Liam Ryan, you lie buried here today, shot down by British death squad in your birthplace near Lough Neagh. Your body lies in sacred ground in the soil of sweet Tyrone. Your soul has went to heaven above with Plunkett, Pierce and Tone. You went over to America from the village of Ardboe, for you couldn't find work there, being Catholic, we know. An Irish man on Irish soil that the British cannot stand, so they drove you out like many more far from your native land. You met great Irish rebels there who tried to right the wrong in Hughes's camp of Clannagale. You were well worker strong, but you always had a longing to be among your own. So you bought your uncle's battery bar, your beloved Moortown home. In November, in the year of 89, shot spread through the Lough Shore land by yet another British crime. Liam lay dying on the floor, the shots a deadly sound, fired by loyalist murderers set off by the British crown. In New York they'll speak of Liam Ryan, a soldier to the last. In Tyrone they'll hold his name on high, a tribute to his past. His wife and son are on their own, they've lost the one they love. Liam Ryan looks down on them from his home in heaven above. Down by British death squads in your birthplace near Lough Neagh. Your body lies in sacred ground in the soil of sweet Tyrone. Your soul has went to heaven above with Plunkett.